Good morning, everybody. I'm Captain Tommy Scoville, and this is The Lifeboat. People. Last night, we did a live feed on a somewhat controversial subject. The subject matter was the legalization of drugs, how people feel about it, and some of the pros and cons, some of the countries that have done it, some of the results that they've had. Kind of an interesting topic of conversation, but one that every time it is brought up polarizes people on both sides. And inevitably, that leads to arguments, name-calling, just the most ridiculous things in the world. But that didn't happen here. I can't tell you how proud I am. As you all know, I'm not reading the comments when I do live feeds. I just don't do it anymore, and it's helped me sort of stay focused and put out a better product. However, after it was all over, I went back and read through the live feed, read all of the comments, and was absolutely astounded at how differing opinions on the lifeboat were able to discuss this without anybody getting any kind of animosity. It is an absolute example to what the world could do if the world was more like this place. Kind of amazing, huh? A boat full of addicts and ex-addicts, people working hard to fight the good fight to beat addiction, that had no problem whatsoever discussing this subject matter, which is obviously really near and dear to the hearts of all of us, right? This affects us. This affected us our entire lives. Yet here we were discussing this subject matter as adults. Kindness. There wasn't a harsh word spoken. There wasn't a curse. You people are absolutely amazing. It's the truth. And it brings up, you know, communication. It really makes you think about how we communicate versus how other people do. You know, I caught flack in the beginning of this channel because mean people were excluded. People thought that, you know, maybe I overstepped my bounds. As the captain of this boat, my job is to make sure that people can have a discussion here and do it in such a way that their points of views are heard. And we don't, you know, keep people from putting out their points of views. Unless, of course, those point of views are just mean, or if they encourage someone to do drugs, or if they go out of their way to trigger people, not to do drugs, but to just say things purposely to be hurtful. We really have built a place where that doesn't exist. We've also built a safe harbor over on Facebook. And I'll tell you something, people, if you haven't been there, boy, get there. I haven't been. I'll be honest. I haven't been posting there much. I've been busy and I haven't had a chance to get over. And I went over this morning and I started to look. Journey has put up something over there that you need to see. You need to share. It is one of the most amazing things I've ever seen. Just an absolute beautiful tribute to what it means to go from point A to point B, to go from page 2 to page 3. And she was courageous. She showed pictures of herself up there while using in the life. And you can watch the glow come back to a human being in real time. It's one of the most beautiful things I have ever seen in terms of what it means to recover, what it means to start a new life. People, it will put a lump in your throat, it will put a tear in your eye, and it will make you want to share this with people. It's absolutely beautiful. There's no other word for it. And that was only one of about 15 posts that took my breath away. All of you are putting up stuff over there that is such a tribute to the crew of the lifeboat. Get over there, people. Please, check it out today. You're not going to regret it. I promise you this is going to be a decision that you are happy you made. Head over to the Lifeboat Show, our group on Facebook. If you're not a member yet, go ahead and ask. You know, we'll accept you into the group, providing you're a member of the boat. You're in good shape. So come over, check it out. Look at what we've got because it is absolutely beautiful. So today, let's talk about the schedule. As you know, it is the weekend. That means that our live feed is going to be at 3 o'clock. We do it earlier in the day on the weekends. However, we're still going to do something tonight. There's going to be something going up at 6 o'clock, and with any luck, it's going to be something special. Not at 7 o'clock anymore. Those days are over. It's going to be a 6 o'clock live feed, and it's going to be one that you definitely want to get on. But first and foremost, people, if you can only get on one today, get on the 3 o'clock. It's the chance you get to spend some time with crew members that normally can't get on live feeds, and the Saturday calls are always an awful lot of fun. There's a little bit more clowning, you know, but it's a good time. I encourage everybody to get on that. It's going to be a heck of a day, people. I guarantee it. This is going to be a Saturday that's fun for all. Now, a couple of things are going to pop up down here, right? The lifeboat symbol. You can click on that and become part of this crew, right? You're going to get all of the benefits of a crew member. Respect, decency, the ability to discuss things that you disagree on in a forum where you're not going to hear people curse at you or tell you you're an idiot or any of the stuff that happens every other place where there's any kind of disagreement on anything. Doesn't happen here, people. On the other side, you're going to click on that. That's going to show videos. It's going to show live feeds. It's going to give you an opportunity to learn a little bit more about the boat, what it is we do here, what we're about. And I know that there's a lot of new people because they're coming on at about 20 to 30 a day right now, which is just awesome. And it's a tribute to you because you're the people out there making that happen. I could not be more proud of you. Truthfully, the crew is just hitting it out of the park and doing it on a day-to-day basis. So on behalf of myself and Mark, it's going to be a heck of a day. We want to thank you for all that you do. Please, 3 o'clock, people, right? That is 3 o'clock on the left coast. That would be Oculi's coast. Oculi, I will see you at 3 o'clock, my brother. I am Captain Tommy Scoville. This is the lifeboat. Between now and 3 o'clock, people, you know what you're supposed to do, right? Yeah. Get out there and try to save somebody. Invite them.